Welcome to Bake Off Challenge. Let's meet our judges. From Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan, Canada, world-renowned Chef Tomato. All the way from Paris, France, here's the famous chef, Henri La Fondue. And from right here in the good old USA, Chef Maritza. Now, let's meet our contestants.
Hello, I am John Ray. I like dabbling all sorts of culinary adventures. The kitchen is my favorite room of the house. Hi, I'm Eric Young, and other than eating, cooking is my favorite hobby. And as you can see, I'm pretty good at both.
I'm Dora.
Well, contestants, your challenge is to create some tasty treats. They not only have to be tasty, but they have to look absolutely fabulous.
That's right, eh? Everybody will be given their ingredients and cookware to create their masterpieces.
Ha ha! Je sais la foule du monde.
Each contestant will be given 30 minutes to finish.
Everybody ready to go, eh?
Yes, Chef. More than ready, Chef.
Okay.
Let's see what's been chosen for each contestant. It looks like John Ray has gotten the cake pop maker. Ooh, tasty. Eric Young has the mini donut maker. Yummy. It looks like Dora Dilguts has the... What the heck is that?
I'm really confident about the cake pop maker. I'm glad I got it. I've made it before with my kids, and they've always came out perfect. This must be my lucky day. I use this contraption all the time when I make biscuits for my Labradoodle Skipper.
I really don't even know why I'm here. Somebody in a gray van pulled me off the street. Where am I anyway?
I don't know what happened, but we're back. Let's see what our judges are thinking.
It looks like our contestants are pretty close to their finishing touches, eh?
Ah, la c'est des gars, c'est non.
I couldn't have said it better myself. I can't wait to see the finished product. Let's see how our contestants are doing.
Let's see. Everything is going to plan. The frosting is perfect. My kids would be so proud of me. Now time for the sprinkles. This was a bit trickier than Skipper's biscuits, but I think I did just fine.
Holy crap! I got nothing! Nothing!
I got it.
That's it, contestants. Time has expired. Time to present your creations to the judges. First up is John Ray.
This is good, eh? I really like the sprinkles.
Oh, c'est le bon.
Well, John, I think that's a 3 thumbs up from the judges. Just tasty. Up next, we're gonna have Eric Young.
Another winner, eh? This is really good too. I'm glad I'm not a judge. Oh wait, I am.
J'aime c'est blanc.
Another delicious, tasty treat. You two have surely raised the bar on this competition. And now for our final contestant, Miss Dora Dilguts.
This is truly amazing, eh? You are a star.
This is great. I mean, Chate Mais Blanc.
Bravo, bravo. Chefs, do you agree that I think we have a winner here?
Yes.
Wait.
Dora Dilguts, we crown you the Bake Off Challenge Queen of Tasty Treats. Yay!
What?